What if it's true? What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
What these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, it's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Dodger, dodger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
What?
Like bats. you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
Here. Catch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through. All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand. Let's go. Okay. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Over the scaffolding. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Ah! All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed.
I need something smuggled out of the city.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
How do you know them?
I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Can't be any worse than in here. Can it?
God damn it! Fuck!
We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess!
What are you so afraid of?
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
What do we do?
You make every shot count.
You see, I believe everything happens for a reason.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
After all we've been through, everything that I've done, it can't be for nothing.